Welcome to the grand finale of Vidblock's Young Inventor Tech Fest 2021, organized by IIT Bombay. Let's check out the journey of Shashank Pai from Bengaluru.
Hello, my name is Shashank Pai. I am from Class 10, Delhi Public School, Bangalore North. And today, I am going to present to you my idea of a solar tracking system.
François Hollande, the French president, rightly said, "We have a single mission, to protect and hand on the planet to the next generation." One of the simple ways to do this is by leveraging the sun's energy that is cast upon the earth. Today, I am going to start with the overview, then show you some of the prototypes, then the pros and cons of the innovation, and then finally ending with the growth potential. The sun moves from east to the west every day, yet the solar panels we use are stable. Why? Can't we use moving solar panels? It is quite obvious that moving solar panels will be much more effective than the stable solar panels. This is because of the fact that sunlight is directly focused upon the solar panel. We use only 3% of the solar energy that is provided to us. The rest 97% is out there. The stable solar panel is not doing the trick. We have to use a moving solar panel that moves according to the direction of sunlight. In order to move the solar panel from east to west, I have envisaged 5 prototypes. The single axis solar tracker. It works on LDRs and uses a single axis for moving. The dual axis solar tracker. It works on LDRs but it uses 2 axes for better accuracy. The enhanced single axis solar tracker. It works on programming. It moves 4 degrees every minute and helps in better tracking of sunlight. The enhanced dual axis solar tracker. It works on an accelerometer and helps in better accuracy of the whole product. And finally, the mirror solar tracker. It is still in its ideation stage. It is a cost-effective prototype. It works on the principle of reflection using mirrors. This is my first prototype, a single axis solar tracker. As you can see, it moves according to the direction of sunlight with the help of LDR sensors. This is a dual axis solar tracker. It uses 4 LDRs and when a pair of 2 are lit up, it starts moving in a particular direction. This is my modified model of a dual axis solar tracker. It works with an accelerometer and it is best for vehicle talks. So when the accelerometer moves, that is when the vehicle moves, the solar panel also automatically moves along with it in the opposite direction. The amount of electricity consumed by the world every hour is a whooping 450 billion kilowatts. The sad part is 89% of all this energy comes from fossil fuels. Features of the tracker. There are a variety of prototypes. This allows the user to choose the one that fits him best. It is accurate. It is made to sustain high winds, high altitudes, and other natural conditions. And overall, it is environment friendly. Remember, this is just the beginning of a long journey. Customer feedback is very important at each and every stage of an innovation. This helps us to modify and implement improvements whenever possible. Start small, go large should be the mantra. Just to give an idea of the energy consumption throughout the world. And using a solar tracker can make a difference. As you can see here, the red line represents the energy absorbed by the solar tracker, while the blue line represents energy absorbed by the solar panel. There's a considerable amount of difference in the energy leverage by the two. So, where can we use the solar tracker? It can be used on rooftops, in deserts, and on train tops. As a matter of fact, sunlight falls everywhere, so why not use them everywhere? Reiterating, we are losing 97% of the free energy provided to us by the sun. Let us use this energy by implementing intelligent tools. Thank you.